Accidentally, but they kept it in. I wouldn't be surprised.
Hey, we're here to help. It shouldn't just be you. I don't die.
Oh, that means you're gonna die. He says, I don't die.
Yeah.
That means you're probably dying. He's just jinxing himself. I don't know.
Could be.
It is not, and he won't. But we together will find him, end him, and fulfill the promise of what we have begun.
The hell?
Trust the king.
Trust the king?
How close is your north?
So much.
His lords,
as they haven't yet, release Shiva from her cage. Do not leave a trail for him. Ensure no enemies remain in these environs, and be not 10 minutes behind. Go.
Job to do. You don't feel like I have to.
You can check that out. to the sanctuary too. Family's okay. We don't want to hurt the workers. We're not going to.
You believe him?
It's not about him. I'm not going to shoot someone with their hands up, and I'm not letting you.
These medical supplies. They're the Hilltops, right? My prenatals? They took them because they could. Because they don't give a shit, so why should we?
I know they killed your girlfriend. Jesus. That you loved her. This isn't you.
It is now.
I'm here for revenge. It can't be about that.
It can.
You have like a therapy session. So that's why she wanted to do that.
I wouldn't. How hard it is to piss yourself on purpose. It's like your dick knows you're wearing pants.
That's so
bad.
Oh, oh, look at that. Well, that shit is ruined. Looks like that dumb bitch Maggie and her kid are just gonna die anyway.
Oh, dude.
Just like you two. Oh, honey.
And someone else will. There's too many of us.
So that's where we differ. So I take the two of you with me to not go on out of the insurance policy. So why don't you put that thing down? Unless you're gonna shoot Drew's beautiful man here.
I really just want to. Why did he not pull the trigger 5 seconds ago?
You're not gonna do it.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, he is.
Not you.
It's not about revenge, it's about getting it done.
Oh, they did kill him. I forgot his name. Yeah, so I was thinking.
No? Well, I was hit him when we fired on him.
Well done, Daddy. Well done to us all. We move forward. As we move the very world.
I love his voice.
We move forward.
Yeah. He's good.
Why is he so dirty?
Because he's a man.
He's already like smeared in like a tan.
Oh yeah, guess he's a man.
He just puts bronzer on before he goes out and shoots people.
Yo, who? Is that naked?
Who is it? You can bite him.
Who is that?
I don't know. That's some guy.
See, I
knew it though.
They look the same. You can't tell them.
Looks like
Only five people need to be in here.
Like, more like a pretty boy Aaron.
He's clearing it up.
He's running away from him.
He's like, hell. Tony, I swear to God.
I guess the life is at all precious right now.
He's like,
he's gonna shoot me. Oh.
Lower your gun.
Wait, he wanted to shoot him so bad. He killed Ben.
I came here to kill him.
Why not?
It's like Rick retrained.
We're supposed to. They surrendered.
I don't care.
It's not what we do.
I'm taking a picture.
Jesus is a peace lord.
Oh, he does.
Oh, the picture, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Polaroids.
To show, like, 30 trophies. There's like a symbolism.
And what do we do, huh?
There's always someone with a bullet.
Like, Rick took a picture of Negan cowering earlier on the last episode.
Yeah, and then they took a picture of a gladiator.
Season one.
Here's Morales.
Wow, they actually brought him back.
Wow!
Who's that? Morales. Who's that?
He was a minor character in season one.
Yeah, he was like the short tempered
one. Oh, yeah,
I am with Andrew.
You're in there. No lie.